One man allegedly went too far when he was told his Little Caesars pizza was not hot and ready, pulling an AK-47 on employees and